I believe that they didn't even remove their makeup. No, they are still all dressed up for the party. Yeah, they didn't even remove the gems. Don't make fun of them. No. Shh. My parents are gonna wake up. I think I'm gonna do that for them. I don't want to wake you up now. Yeah. Your makeup was really, really good. Yeah, I know, it was really good. They are very good at makeup. They did mine too. I think that's true. I really think that they noticed them. Not for the makeup, well, not only for the makeup, at least. Okay, let me remove the jewelry first. Necklace. Yeah, I know, the party was so fun. Yeah, I really needed a night like that. And I think that the galactic theme was very cool. Okay, now let me. Clip your hair up so I can wash your face. They are so loud. It's the middle of the night. Yeah. Do you think that I will wake them up if I use this? Yeah, it's a bit cold. No. You will thank me. Even though you cannot hear me now. Oh, you still. Incredible, how can they sleep through this? But it's good for them. No, I don't bother doing this. They are always so kind with me. They did my makeup, so it's the minimum I can do for them. I think I will just give you little bit of serum. This is the pore minimizing serum with pomegranate in it. Yeah, I know they cannot hear me, but it's fun to talk as if they could. Just a little bit of lip balm. This is actually a lip scrub. They are so loud, I don't know why. And I really cannot fathom how they cannot be awakened right now with all these noises. I really hope my parents have the same deep sleep as them. Okay, let me just remove the clip. And I just want to brush your hair. It's time for us to go to sleep too. Yeah, it's very late and I'm starting to feel a bit tired, to be honest. Yeah, we will keep chatting in the morning with them as well. They have to tell us all about yesterday. Well, yeah, it's yesterday now. Sleep.